Causing the strings, write my own checks like I write what I sing. Yeah.
NBR extensions or hand-tied extensions. There are a lot of different methods with hand-tied, but I love the NBR one. We're gonna basically add some fullness to Nikki's hair. She has a really good length. Obviously, she could use a smidge of a trim, but I'm very happy with this and the length. We just need to kind of make it a little bit fuller. So we're gonna take these lovely 18 inchers and blend them in, custom color them, so they're not gonna look like this. And we're also gonna have some lighter pieces thrown in, but we're gonna start the coloring process, so we'll see you in a bit. Techniques that I did. I did a little bit of highlighting with a little root here, so I guess a foliage kind of. And we have the money piece going. So up here you're going to see some highlights with a little smudge root. That's what I'm going to end up doing at the bowl. Back here I balayaged quite a few pieces and then highlighted around.
So you're adding a lot of different techniques throughout.
Yeah, a lot of different techniques just because I want it to flow, and sometimes that's just how it works. So she wanted to bring the blonde up a little bit here, and sometimes I balayage people like that, but she talked about an experience she had, so we're just going to do a little smudge root with this foliage and tone it differently. She doesn't want to be blonde, she wants to be bronze, so we got her fairly light, which is great, but we're still going to tone it down just a bit. So.
Okay.
Hi, it's me, Ebony, again, and I am the NBR extension specialist at Bombshell, as well as Lauren. So today we're both tag teaming Nikki's head, and I'm doing the color. Lauren's gonna do the actual installation. But we want to talk about how custom it is. Like, I think a lot of people think of extensions and they're like, oh, it's so expensive, and they don't understand why they pay what they pay for these. But like with what we do, it's so custom. You don't just pick a color off the color ring and just be like, all right, this is what you're getting in your head. 22, you know, it's not like that. We take the color closest to what we want and we custom color it to match the end picture or whatever it is you show us. So this is where we put a root on these extensions because we love a rooted look. It's more natural. It allows the client to have more of a low maintenance look and a good grow out. So here we just applied the root. What we're going to end up doing after we rinse the root out, we're going to tone the ends. Our client today, Nikki, she likes more of a cooler base, neutral base. So what we're going to end up doing is neutralizing these with about a 5 on the ends. These, she wants to be bronzed. So that's brown and blonde smushed together. She doesn't like warmth though. These are way too warm for her. So we're also gonna cool these off a little bit. And that's a part of the coloring process. So do you have anything to say?
no, I think that's about it. I mean,